A fox and her cubs were left homeless after their previous home was disturbed. Dora Nightingale, 60, found a secondhand dog kennel in her garden as a sanctuary for wild foxes. The fox moved her 10-day-old cubs into the kennel, which protected them from predators and elements. Dora, a voluntary fox guardian, said the kennel was the perfect crib for them while their mother worked on a new den.